The Guardian is reporting, this is it's an interesting story, that U.S. counterterrorism officials, I guess, were aware of, gave their blessing to talks between, if I get this right, former Guantanamo detainees and members of ISIS to secure the release of Peter Kassig, otherwise known as Abdul Rahman Kassig, in October of this past year. Kassig had been imprisoned for, I guess, over a year. He was executed by ISIS sometime in late October or November, early November. Apparently, the idea came from Stanley Cohen, who has represented members of Hamas and Osama bin Laden's son-in-law. Also, one of the attorneys, I don't know if he was representing Jeremy Hammond, but certainly involved when he spoke at that fundraiser we did. I hosted now last year and a half ago. And very strange, apparently Cohen had persuaded two senior clerics aligned with Al-Qaeda to intervene with ISIS. Meanwhile, Cohen, completely unrelated as far as I know, is scheduled to go to prison for 18 months in about a month or two for federal tax issues. Very, very strange. Apparently, he also engaged other jihadi contacts, an Al-Qaeda veteran and one-time Guantanamo Bay detainee. Very, just an amazing story. Michael just sent it to me, so I wanted to note it. But apparently, I mean, I don't know that the U.S. government was directly involved in these negotiations, but they allowed for it, which is not that, I think, strange. That happens, I think, quite often.